We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Oh, that's an idea. Just run for it. God damn it! Fuck! He's blocking my way.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
God damn it! Fuck! That is annoying.
To the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Damn it.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Okay. New tactic. Oh, fuck, go!
We need to
help back right there, I didn't notice that.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Go, go, go! God damn it! Stuck on something.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
God damn it.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Let's get past that intersection. Get that shotgun guy. Go! Go!
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
That guy. All right. Almost. Careful now, careful. Where'd you come from? No! Careful. Is that a fuel mod gun? Checkpoint done. Good.
One of the escort
bands. Ah, he stuck me. God damn it. Better spot this time. That's good. Ah! Grenade crazy. They are grenade crazy. Oh, look at all those elites. Go! Ah, fuck, can't do that. That's too many dealings down there. Oh, checkpoint. Ah, fuck. They're much more accurate on harder difficulties. Whoa! got one. Shields. Another. There we go. Back to the horse we rode in on. And the horse we rode in on.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion will damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Where's the... Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is there another... Oh shit. God damn it. Oh fuck. Ah shit. Let the sentinels take care of those guys. God damn it. Fuck! God damn it. Better if I knew where to go. Fuck. God damn it! God damn it! There we go. Stay down! Where's the shotgun? Captain's here too. God damn it. Oh, wrong way. Oh shit! That is a hunter! Oh shit! 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 Should have picked up that pistol! Wanna dance? Let's dance! Come on, come over here. Get over here. Gotcha. God damn it. Jeez, the hunters again. God damn it. Should put one down. gun. God damn it! You fucking asshole. Seriously.
Runs with fuel rods, guys. Shotgun, that's good. There we go.
I'll be home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Taylor before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question.
Oh.
Ridiculous! That you would have viewed one of six AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Wouldn't you know that it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is to have a record of all of our lost time. You've been posting on YouTube.
Whoa. Shotgun ammo. Armory? Come on, give me some shotgun ammo. It's all assault rifles. There's some shotgun. No. Oh shit! Plasma weapons for that. Oh, let them fight. Let them fight it out. Sentinels were our allies for a brief moment. Let them fight. Let them fight it out. Come on. Huh? What are you doing up there? Ah, shit. There's the music. Sensible? I hear sensibles. Oh, God damn it. Well, where the fuck are they? Oh, there's one. Come on.
Oh, shit! Stay down.
Turned around here. Right here. Great. Oh, where's the fucking flashlight? There we go. That's back where I came. God damn it. Oh, shit! A hunter right there. Right there. Oh shit! That's hilarious. I can't shoot through there, god damn it. Whoa! That is weird. I'm not getting him, am I? Should leave the sentinels. Distract them. Just let them fight.
God damn it. Oh! You fucking asshole! Music. There's stealth elites in here. Oh shit! Yeah. Is that? Oh, stealth flood. Even worse. Pay attention to the music. It'll tell you what next. Retreating back to this place a lot. Why is that the only? Is there no way out of here? Engineering that way. Okay, that's where I should go. Armor is just a detour. Light fuse, run away. Simple enough. Here's engineering.
Engine room located. We're here.
Okay.
Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Oh, I can't really get the sentinels with her. What does that have right now? Nope, here they come. This is it. Come on. Oh shit! Those aren't ideal. Shotguns aren't ideal for sentinels. That's the wrong way. That's how you get out after you've done the job. Man, shotgun's kind of useless against the sentinels. Where does this take me? Yeah, that's the way you go afterward. Get a plasma rifle. Whoa, 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 whoa! What is that? God damn it! That's annoying. That's annoying. Annoying, annoying, annoying. Nope, wrong way. First, need to activate
alert.
Those.
The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors.
That
will do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. God is a diffusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cell. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
God damn it. Where's the other one? I opened two. God damn it! This might take a while.
Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
It's
reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Okay, I think grenades are the best bet. These rockets don't seem to work quite as well. I'll use the rockets on the flood. Big groups. Nope! God damn it. Didn't mean to do that. That is really annoying when I get stuck somewhere. I can go back around. How do I get back up there? God damn it. That is annoying. Ah, god damn it. This is annoying. Get away. Just get away. I already opened that one.
God damn it. There we go. Rockets work that time. Side's done. Which is this side? God damn it, how do I get up there? That's the back out over there. Run away. This is this is annoying. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Annoying, annoying, annoying. God damn it. Seriously? Fuck! This is not... There's gotta be an easy way to do this. Seriously, I'm stuck just... Don't waste your ammo on those guys. God damn it! I need to try the other side. This obvious thing I'm doing is not working.
enemies. See, I'm on the wrong side. Maybe through here? Seriously. Not there. No. Not there. Not that way. Annoying. No, wrong one. Good. Oh, over here? There it is. Found it. Ah, god damn it! Damn it, that's... Seriously? Playing Apex too much. I forgot about fall damage. God damn it, go, go! Oh. Oh, god damn it, you... Fucking rail guards. Oh, god damn it. God damn it! Okay, this is starting to get excessively tedious. I need to know where to go now. Okay, one at a time, shall we? Did I get it? Yeah, I did.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Okay, one more. Checkpoint done. Now I have to go all the way back. And then after, I need to drive that Warthog out of here. One more over here. One more. Just one more. Oh, fuck!
That did it. The engine's gone critical.
Now where?
From the curve rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
All right. Really hope there's no time limit on me. Fuck! Oh, fuck! God damn it! Fuck! Okay, I know what to do here. Oh, god damn it! God damn it! What's the fucking... I can't pick up that fuel again, can I? This is the other one. Could use another life, health pack. Where's the fucking...
Cortana to Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419. Roger, Cortana. I'm reading 555. Oh. The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at External Access Junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
God damn it. Fuck! I hate this one. there was a time limit. You fucking asshole! I mean, how do you prevent that from happening? Of course.
Negative, negative. We have a Wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown.
Go, go, go.
The engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't
no! God damn it! Seriously? I mean, you can't really control it when it's in the air. Seriously? Of course. God damn it! It's annoying! Gas right racetrack. I need to brake at the right time. God damn it, how do you
negative, negative. We have a Wildcat destabilization.
Same spot.
The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now! Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Seriously? So you can't accelerate the whole time. You have to let up on the gas occasionally. Straighten out. God damn it, god damn it. Go, go, go! That's the secret. Go to the side. Seriously? I just missed a turn. God damn it!
Alternate escape route. Fitz inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Seriously? That's the hardest part, is keeping this thing straight. Seriously. Damn it, I was right there! I'm all the way. I'm back with four. Okay, where was that? God damn it. It's fucking annoying. Fucking annoying. But God damn it. Seriously? Really? Nobody keeps dragging on.
Chief, up ahead, there's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
God damn it, you... Seriously?
That's the ship! Move! We need to get aboard now!
God damn it! Damn it, you... I hate driving in real life and in video games. That was real smooth. Hell. Ah, shit! God damn it! The fucking elite! There we go.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Anyway, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.